a little goose and wolf. And that's in the woods today, and main reason why. Doesn't really need a reason, of course, but is to try my new boots. Your neoprene. This shaft should be on this shoe. But they fit either side, so. But I'm going on a canoe trip in a couple of weeks, and there's a big risk of. We're basically going between lakes, and the streams can be a bit shallow, and then we have to walk the canoes, and it will be in September, so the water won't be very warm. And there was a sale in my local gun shop, and these were on sale for about €10. $10, which is ridiculous. I checked up the company, and they make boots, and they range from $120 to $400. So yeah, I'm happy. The sole is it's all natural rubber. And I like the texturing of it. It's soft enough, so it gives for branches and twigs and stuff. So even if I make a mistake, I'm not gonna make that much noise. If you have a hard-soled boot, and you try to sneak with them, you can do it, but you have to be very cautious about what you're stepping on. With a softer sole shoe, it's a bit more forgiving. But enough about that. I'm gonna cut off, and then I'm gonna find a table. I saw a little lizard. Anyway, there he is. Okay, it was. Oh, yeah, he's too quick. He's not into the whole film scene, I guess. So anyway. See you in a bit. Yeah, back at base. Just gonna show you with the shaft on and without. This one had a faulty snap thing. And neoprene, handmade in Sweden. I am cautious about walking in the stream, because when you got shark rocks, they will probably cut off the neoprene, even if it's a feels like a very durable material. Rock is a rock, so that's something I have to be careful about. I do believe this is a old model that isn't available anymore. I checked their site, and I couldn't find any trace of it. So my philosophy behind getting them is obviously they are not watertight. but they do keep warm when wet, and that is what I'm after. So these will be wet or moist most of the time, and I'm fine with that. So I'm gonna go with a thinner sock in them, and probably sometimes without, so see how it goes on. And when you're canoeing, you're not hiking, so you're not putting a lot of miles on your feet, so to speak. And I like them a lot. So quick show and tell of my Arxus neoprene natural rubber boots, and I hope you enjoyed it. They are a bit tricky to put on. What I do is take off the snaps, put my leg through it, and then put my foot in it, and then rock this over and snap it. But taking them off is just like a regular boot. So, again, thank you for watching, and see you in the next time on the next video. So, take care, guys and girls.